Yeah.
That we will. That there will be a nicer time to talk about that, and at that point in time we will talk about it. We will let this be to Bajrangi and Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I would love to answer right now, but there will be too many people here. There is also a point of view, you know.
Yeah.
We will do this. We will do this at a much later time. We won't do this. It will. Yeah, Bajrangi is still in theaters.
Yeah.
We will do this at a later time, and I will not even have to do it. All everything will just fall into place.
जो गीता का वीडियो आया था जब
जी
सारे चैनल चला रहे थे
जी
तो न्यूज़ नेशन ने एक मुहिम छेड़ी थी कि
सर सर यहाँ पे वाईफाई नहीं है सर मैं नहीं देख पाया
तो मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ सर न्यूज़ नेशन ने एक मुहिम छेड़ी थी कि गीता को घर वापस लाना है क्योंकि उस वीडियो में उसने साफ इशारों से कहा था कि मैं यहाँ खुश नहीं हूँ मैं अपने पेरेंट्स को देखना चाहती हूँ तो सलमान आप सबकी हेल्प करते हैं एक उम्मीद उसने भी लगाई हुई है
जी जी
हिंदुस्तानियों से
जी बट अभी नाउ आई थिंक द गवर्नमेंट हैज टेकन दिस इशू ओवर If they would not have taken this issue over, then definitely, you know, we would have done something about. But for us to find out ke maa baap kaun hai, you know, kahan se aayi thi, that would be really difficult. Or kahin, you know, galat maa baap ke paas pahunch jaye, she's not happy with it, then it, so right now let the government officials take care of this, and I'm sure that they will, both the sides, you know, I'm sure they'll do a great job with that. But if she wants to meet me and stuff like that, when she's here, then I will definitely like.